Hello, dear viewers. Matching sentence endings is another style of checking your reflective skills in the IELTS reading subtest. This type of question set will contain two lists, a list of incomplete sentences which are supposed to be completed by you and a list of possible sentence endings which you have to use to complete the incomplete sentences. Your task is to match them based on the information given in the reading text. There will be more sentence endings than beginnings, which means more answers to choose from, so you won't use all the endings mentioned. Have a look at the sample test given here. Now that you have the sample test in front of you, let us discuss some tips to handle this type of questioning style. The best part is that the questions are not jumbled up. The answers appear in the same order in the reading passage as the order of the list of incomplete sentences. In simple words, the order of questions is similar to the order of text mentioned in the passage. First, read the incomplete sentences to start with and try to understand what they mean. Highlight the keywords. By highlighting, you will be able to focus on the meaning, and these highlighted words can be later scanned in the passage. If there are names, numbers, places, or dates that you haven't already highlighted, include these as keywords as they'll be easy to spot. Now read the sentence endings to get their general meaning, and then eventually read the passage to find the required piece of information. This will help in time management, because for these questions, you don't really need to read the whole text in detail. Just read and comprehend the relevant sentences that can save a lot of time and effort. Next, start looking for possible matches. Many of the possible sentence combinations will be clearly wrong due to either meaning or grammatical structure. You can eliminate these immediately. You will probably spot at least one obviously correct match straight away, and certainly many that can't be correct and can be quickly eliminated. So, here I advise you to use POE, that is, the process of elimination, to select the correct answers. Just strike off the most irrelevant answers. Synonyms and paraphrasing will be used, so remember, you have to match the meaning. Now it's time to find the location of the first answer in the text. Return to the first incomplete sentence and scan for the keywords you identified earlier. Watch out for synonyms in the reading passage because you won't usually have the same words. Most likely it would be paraphrased. The grammatical structure of the two halves of the sentence must match. Check if it makes sense. If they don't, you have the wrong match. Repeat the strategy for the remaining incomplete sentences. Remember that the rest of the answers will come in order in the text. So that's how you can attempt this type of questioning in your reading subtest. Practice a few before the exam day. I'm also sharing the stratagem. Take a screenshot or note them down so that you can use the same while practicing. All the very best, dear viewers. In case you have any queries or wish to enroll in our specialized training program, just WhatsApp on the given number. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Happy learning!